Ganesh B. Pokale from ADY Patil University, Pune. Welcome, sir.
Welcome. Thank you. Thank you very much for the opportunity to interact with the students. Students, hi, can you raise the hand and can say us you're there? Yeah, good. Yes, good. That's good. Yeah. That's good. So I can ask a question. How's the Josh? And that sounds high, right? I can hear you from there. Good. Okay. So it's a wonderful opportunity to have an interaction with the students and as well as the all the panelists, the experts member, the colleagues of us. Students, let me tell you, this is the time where everything is available at your fingertip. You have a mobile and everything is just around a fingertip. There was a time when you actually have to travel a distance and meeting a faculty or other person to seek information. But we actually are deeply into this information age. However, if you look in detail, you take up big things like Google, Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp. Those things were not there 10 years back. It was not there. Neither a driverless car, neither a Swiggy, nor Amazon, nothing was there, nor e-commerce. So these all things have come up in last 10 years. What does it say? It says technology touching the human lives very fast and things are changing very fast and very rapidly. Now, when these things are changing very rapidly, it also calls for you to be ready all the time. You need to have a platform where your passion, your interest get clubbed with the curriculum. And you always do something which is creative in the world. Any repetitive jobs to be done, then robots are better than human. But when it comes for a creativity to be delivered, like my friends have said for design, film and media, engineering, when the creativity is to be delivered, robot will not help in that manner. It is just the repeating they can do. So we have to be creative. We have to be passionate. We have to be doing something very innovative all the time. And then will lead us the career for life. Career not to be chosen just as the first job of your career. That is basically 35, 40 years of a span of your whole career together. And the way technology is moving, things are changing very fast. Day is not very far when a pizza will be delivered to your home by a drone. So technology, cognitive understanding, a foreign exposure, everything is coming together. Said this, what we need? We need a fun-loving career, a good perks to be made. It must satisfy my passion. It should be less stressful, environment learning, and that's all. So, students, it's a beautiful world we are in with a lot of technology and the expertise available herein. And then from here, I welcome all of you to the discussion of this panel from the Ajinkya DY Patil University, Pune. Thank you.